is this place?
She is so young.
A child. Remember Shiva's words.
It is so much weight to put on the shoulders of a mortal. Is this wood strong enough?
Time will tell.
Her brother and the other children had been seized by the Garasura. I told her that she must be strong. Her journey would be difficult and full of unknowns. I blessed her with the Trishul, my most powerful weapon that Shiva had given to me. This, with Raji's own serenity and strength, would save her brother. There is fire in her. Yes, it must be tempered. But without that fire, she would have already given up.
Many mortals would not be brave enough to climb.
Our Raji has no fear of heights. Watch.
There, see? She is learning to think and to use the skills of her childhood.
It is one thing to climb a pole and quite another to face a demon.
To save her brother, Raji must face the demons. She held the Trishul, and it was a gift of great power. It was blessed by Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, and would help her stand against her terrible foe. But it was also a great responsibility. To wield it, she would need strength, courage, and belief.
Have any of you seen my brother? The other guard. Go, now, before they come back. Taking him.
Poor child.
She will find a way. Hear your pulse, the beating of a war drum. Feel your heart quicken, the strength flow through you. Fight, Raji. Be the warrior. The demon really. Now she will bring an end to him.
Jai Ma!
This door is weaker than the other, and the Trishul is a most versatile weapon. See, my daughter, they are not as strong as you, But beware. Not all foes will be foolish enough to let you so close. Watch this. She's a circus performer, our Raji. See what she can do. The mandala shows each person their past.
There is always a purpose to such visions.
There. Amrit Bund. The golden nectar. The fruits of a demon kill. Its power will heal your wounds.
Thank you.
It is myself and Golu.
Shrine to Kali.
Your sister's shrines are fed by violence. Raju can make use of that if she is careful.
Om Shri Mahakalikayai Namaha.
She begins to learn the Drishuli's power. You must admit, she shows promise.
She will need battle skills. That is so true. And they will be sorely tested. But that is not what I meant when I asked if she was strong. Look here. Mahishasura, the shapeshifter, the buffalo demon. Evil incarnate. Yet, without him, you would not have come to be. This is the moment when he was granted the boon by Brahma. No man could kill him. And here Mahishasura seized the heavens, unkillable, defeating and driving out all the devas and even Indra himself. Your birth, Durga. The devas knew it was their only chance to create a being capable of destroying their foe. All their power focused into one body, gifted with all their weapons. I wonder what your first thoughts were. You forced him back. I remember it well. You on a lion's back, leading the battle line. The devas flocking behind you, inspired with new courage. Mahishasura at bay, forced to take his true form. The monstrous buffalo, stamping and blowing, crushing warriors with his hooves and throwing them into the air with his great horns. The killing blow struck with the Trishul in your hand. There was no fear on your face. Although Mahishasura had shaken the heavens themselves, the battle light in your eyes, determination on your brow. I knew then what the devas had made, and I knew then what change you would bring.
What has happened here?
She can feel the foulness of this place.
You are surprised? Mahabalasura's demons have warped one of the holy trees of Bhumi Devi. This is why Shiva imprisoned him, to stop such corruption.
What is corruption? All things change.